Oke, sudahkah ini udah nikah? Oke lah, yo Mina, kamu lagi bersama si Dual Brother yang katanya super desa. Katanya lo, dan kali ini kita akan melanjutkan si Master gak guna si Thomas men yang mana di part sebelumnya. Kita akan main di partnya si Chris yang udah kabur. Dan ya, kita lanjut ke partnya si Thomas yang mana saya kenapa selalu begini? Aduh. Teman, aku jujur gak tahu nih ya. Asal saya mau opening, mau cerita-cerita dikit aja, selalu ada event, kenapa? Why? Aduh, ya udahlah. Daripada gak ada event, Rip, you have got to do something. Not up his here because the council has a problem with us opening the place up for business. Yang jumpa di Iksai lo, hah? Jangan katakan gitu. Bener lo, hah? Are you the castle master here? I heard you are young, but you are just shut up. Just shut up. Perut kau kurusin. Kesal aku. I think I remember you from the Exabilek. Village of Iksai. Ya, salah lagi, Rip. Udah deh, sini. Ngomong apa kok? Baju aja bagus. Ahlak gak bagus. Kesel saya, Pak. I see what's going on. Is something the matter? Ada masalah? It's rather obvious why your castle looks so run down. You're out in the middle of nowhere here. Don't you have trouble with savages attacking you here? By savages, you mean grasslander, don't you? How dare you? I don't appreciate being talked down by some... Oh yeah. Si Martha kan orang grassland sama si siapa namanya? Aduh, si kakek yang sering senyum. what? No, did you mention that? Do you look like a grassland barbarian they go on? Ah, rasis, rasis, Pak. Not only are you carrying out business without proper approval of the council, you're also lowering efforts to profit from it. This is shocking indeed. Aku benci kalian begini, teman. Rasis sangat kok. Seakan Grasslander ini makhluk yang terbuang gitu. Please stop referring to them as savage. We have a mixed community at our... Good. This land is all commonly but Grassland and Season Federation. Everyone is equal. Ya, bener sih. Ah, akhirnya si Thomas... Menjadi master yang berguna gitu. I understand that's the agreement here, but what? Aduh, gatal hidungku kalau udah korup-korup kayak gini, teman. Udah rasis, korup lagi. Hah? Buruk sekali kamu. No, I can. Your agreement is over a decade old. Meanwhile, you have received funding from us. Bila aja mau uang. Kesal. And rules that must be obeyed. Aduh. Scamming. Bunuh aja deh Cecilia. Yuk bunuh. Kesal saya, Pak. Oh mak, mukanya siap. What do you say? You hear me? Udah deh, don't mind her. You're right indeed. Duh, butler gak guna juga lagi, Pak. Well then, by authority of the council, I hereby give notice. Any business carrier out here that is not controlled by the guild is subject to the law of the season. All business is to cease. And business establishment are to be closed intermediately. Ah, salah lagi. Immediately, Arif. Salah lagi bacanya. Bodoh, Arif. This order is also retroactive to all business provisionally established. Oh, si Piccolo namanya. What do you mean by retroactive? Retroactive, Arif. It seems that you have been carrying out unauthorized business on Session territory for some time, dan mukanya nggak meyakinkan gitu. Hah? Therefore, no business will be attempted from Crozier. You have no right to do this. Our document is valid and proof. This is common land. You'd be sentencing everyone to death. We have no way to go on. The castle will fall into ruin. Session law don't apply here. Iya, muka rasis mulai. Aduh, udah ditebas lah Thomas. Thomas, kamu ada pedang pun gak digunain, cobalah. Aduh, pingin sekali. Saya tebas kepalanya, Pak. Well, Thomas. Waduh lah. Aduh. Kita pergi sana deh. Apalagi. I believe I have made myself clear. You'll not be allowed to trouble your father any more than you already have. Okay, trouble him? But of course my intentions are nothing of the sort. What you are doing right now casts a bad light on him. We couldn't care less about this property's past ending. It says it now. But we offer you legal proof that this land is open to all, even non-citizens. Sial. Aduh, dia balik lagi loh, ha? Mau diusir kita nih. Odol lah. Aduh. Ya sudahlah. Jadi gimana dong? Snap out of it, Thomas. We'll figure out a way. We need to think fast. Right. Thank you, Cecil. I have nowhere to go if I lose. Gimana bacanya? I have nowhere, Arif. Aduh, asli salah aja sih Arif baca nih, hah? I can move now. I'm too old and tired to move. Ya, kasihan Piccolo dan Martha sih, teman-teman. Let me worry about it. I won't let them get away with this. Siap, Pak. Kali ini aku lihat si Thomas udah jadi manusia yang berguna gitu. Hah? Mungkin openingnya bakalan ini deh. Bakalan diganti. Dan juga kita kemana nih? Hmm? Kita mau kemana? Ah, ke depan kah? Ya, nggak ada event apa-apa. Ya, jaga yang benar ya. Mungkin kita tidur aja deh. Ya, tidur aja teman-teman. Si Thomas menjadi seorang master kastil yang... Jangan dipuji. Arif, jangan dipuji. Jangan dipuji si Thomas yang ada macet. Jangan dipuji. Oh, Thomas. Are you going to sleep? Yeah. It's been a long day. Ya, hari yang panjang lah. I see. Have a good night, Thomas. Muto, ada yang mau diomongin? Aku baru ngomong itu, Thomas. What? Tell me. I'm worried sick. I really love it here. And all the people too. I can't bear to think of all of us forced out into the wild. Penniless. Thomas nih nipu nih. It's just bluffing. Kamu yang bluffing, kepret. You think? Oh my, that's a relief. Thanks goodness. Phew, maybe I can sleep now. Good night. Ya, setidaknya berbohong demi kebaikan. Ya, terkadang bolehlah sekali-sekali, teman. Oh man, kasian si Thomas. Ya walaupun pinter pun tetap gak guna juga di mataku, kenapa ya? Si Arif, aduh udah deh. Aduh, uang banyak. Level ya lumayan lah, 22. Tapi kenapa kenapa masih nggak guna juga gitu, Thomas. Aduh bodoh lah Thomas. Ya udah deh, kita jalan-jalan, mana tahu ada event. Mudah-mudahan ada event, mudah-mudahan ada event, mudah-mudahan. Ya gitulah ya. Nah, ada event. Thomas, hurry. Kenapa? These people suddenly show up and what? What's the matter? This isn't a joke. This guy come to the castle during the night, surrounded it and put it under siege. Siege? It's terrible. I was going out on my morning walk. Sok jalan pagi dia, aduh siap. And the soldiers stopped me and turned me away. I can't believe it. Ya gak bisa kupercayai, kamu jalan pagi gitu. Jogging atau jalan pagi sih, jalan sehat kalau orang bilang, teman. Ya sih. Ya gitulah ya. What is the meaning of this? Apa maksudnya nih, hah? As I believe I said last time, season with a handle, as fierce as it sees fit. But why surround the castle? Kenapa harus kepung kastil ini katanya? We have committed no crime. Kita kan gak ada buat salah apa-apa gitu. Ini aneh nih. Hugo lo? This looks like real trouble. Halo Lily. My sweetie. Aduh, anak saya lihat lagi lo. There. That is the problem. Toyo koto? What? That child is the son of the Karaya clan chief. Only days ago, he fled Fina Idol, says I. We certain it was him. There's an official season warrant up for his arrest. Dan si Lily senyum aja gitu. What? My arrest? Dia ada kena entengnya gitu si Lily. Did you really come all this way just to insult my quizzer? Think very carefully before you decide to give shelter to an enemy of season. What a mord. Aduh. Udah deh. Kayaknya ini pasti di depan pintu ini nih. Semuanya. Coba lihat ya. Tuh kan, bener. Sudah saya duga gitu. Never mind new shops. We all one can even carry on business anymore. With business, Arif. Well, things don't look too good. Okay. You see how it is. Okay. What do you mean? What's going to happen to us then? Well, you heard the council speak, but I don't believe your business will have to be Satan along with the others. Who the hell was approval around here? Thomas has worked too hard to make this happen. There's no way! Masih ada usaha lah. Well, I don't really care. Will you just decide on what you're doing, going to do already? I'm starting to get... Diam! Kamu asik mikirin diri sendiri aja, kamu juan, kampret. I'm trying to come out with the best solution. They're coming over here. Why not just ask them what they are going to do? Okay, seperti biasa, Lily masih tersenyum ya. Anak saya suka senyum. Aduh. I'm very sorry about this, but maybe it's best if you left and went with Season Counselor and... Mr. Sebastian, what are you saying? I'm sorry. Rest assured, I will never ask you to do such a thing. Sebastian, orangnya pesimis sekali, teman. Jangan jadi seperti Mr. Sebastian deh lah ya. Dibilang mister pun nggak guna juga gitu. Ini Sebastian aja deh. Ya, Rip ya. They may be visitors, but If they are just here to spy on us, that's different. Kalau dilihat dari part sebelumnya si Hugo sih memang iya disuruh Jimba. Tapi ya mau gimana lagi, kasihan juga. Ditambah lagi anak saya di situ, Pak. Mana dong? Ada sesuatu. Hey, you are Thomas, the master of this castle, right? Kamu siapa, Caesar? Dan mirip dengan Apple lo temen. Hah? Perasaanku aja mungkin ya, perasaan. Ya nggak mungkin mirip Apple lah ya. Udah 15 tahun dari Suikoden 2, mungkin ya udah tua temen. I'm Caesar, and this one's... Hey! Bajikan. Aduh, this one? How rude! I'm Ab. Oh my god. Apakah aku akan jumpa Flick dan Victor juga di sini? Entahlah, teman-teman. Apple, ah? Huh? Apple is. Lucu, lucu. May I ask your business here? Oh, mak, ini orang cerdas kayaknya nih, teman-teman. Sup? Ini orang cerdas nih. We're following rumors. So we snuck in and hide. But will all this hoop-hoop-hoop. Hoop-hoop, siap. We couldn't resist taking a peek outside. What rumors are you talking about? Firebringer ya? Ah, iya bener. That the Firebringer are hiding here? Were those other guys trying to confirm the same rumor? I haven't a clue what you are talking about. You probably won't tell us if you did. Perhaps you started the rumor to distract the season. Or to scare people like us away. I don't being considered as a threat. I know your analysis is devoid of any emotion. Dan ini orang kayaknya mirip. Mirip dengan ini loh temen. Mengingatkanku sama si Su nih. I don't think I like that. Biasanya sih kalau yang bersama Apple sih pasti. Ini orang jago ahli strategi nih temen. A good strategy so operate that, kan? Bener? Sudah saya duga gitu. Yes, yes. Tapi ini tipenya tipe kayak saya, Pak. Just give it to us, Drake, okay? I'll try. Let us help you out, boy. Oma siap dipanggil boy. We're on your side. We are here to give you a hand. We're not fond of the way things are shaping up around here. Let's meet in the courtyard. When all's ready, we'll leave the rest to you. Don't fret. Siap. Thanks, I made it. Our pleasure. See you later. Jadi kemana? Ah, don't just stand there. Let's go to the court. Oh, okay. Kita kemari, teman-teman. Alright, alright. Just calm down. Okay. Saya ingin dengar strategimu. Apakah dia mirip dengan Shu atau tidak? Gak tahu, teman-teman. So tell me, what's this infallible plan of yours? Do you really think something can be done? Yeah, of course. Oh, mak senyumnya manis loh. Walaupun matanya agak lesu gitu. Sama kayak Juan. Can we really trust you? Wah, ini mirip yang kayak si Victor nih. You don't have to trust us. But you have a better idea. Then let's hear it. Oh, mirip. Mirip loh. Oh my god. Wah, mirip Shu nih. Wah, saya udah mencium bau kemenangan nih. So, here's the situation. You don't want to hand over the kid, but you also don't want to give up the castle? Of course, there's no way you can fight them, right? Yes. That is easy. Get rid of the reason for being here. Get the kid away from the castle. If he's what they want, Why will they remain? Are you sure about this? A son too easy to work. Come on. Those guys might be knight. Ah, bukan knight, knight Arif. But they are really nothing more than a frontier patrol unit and a few guards under council control. Ah, okay. There will be enough to lie sick of this castle, but rest assured, the main unit will follow soon. So before that happens, we'll take the kid into grassland. Then there's been a reason for them to be here, and the knight will be the withdrawal. Okay. Oh, I see. All right, I'll explain the strategy, so get your army. Wah, ini kayaknya si Sari ini teman udah menganalisis gitu. We must work quickly. Repair all the place in the wall that can be is. Yes, akhirnya diperbaiki loh. Then what? Then Cecil will set up straw dummies up by the that kid. Will do. I'm on it, sir. Right away. And then there's the butler. I need you to write something out. I hope you won't let me in prison. Mending kamu masuk penjara aja deh, gak guna. Biar saya cari butler lain gitu. Don't worry, you're just taking the castle master place temporarily. Temporarily, Arif. Aha, of course, sir. And next, there's you. Me? I didn't take orders from any. Oh, ngajak ribut. Lose the attitude and follow the plan, will you? Yours is the most important role of all. Important? Forget it. Ooh, whoa. Do you want to lose the castle? Oh, ma. Apa kamu terlalu manis buatku? No, not at all. The fate of this castle depends on how you do. You should be proud to play such a part. Alright. What the? Si Juan yang selalu ngelawan. Kalah loh sama si Apple. Wah, Apple. The best. The best woman sih. Tomorrow it happen. I'm going back to the lodge. So keep your eyes peeled. Okay. Oh, ma. Saya cinta Apple nih. Tapi saya lebih suka Chris. Arif. What a drag. Ya, gitulah ya. Dan juga kita lihat-lihat mana tahu ada. Oh iya, ngomong-ngomong sih. Si Hugo di mana? Halo, Hugo. Oke. Okay. Kenapa Cecil? Ya halo. Over here. Kenapa? Oh, ini damisnya ya? Damis itu kayak jerami, teman-teman. Here, look at this. What do you think of this damis? Well, I guess those are all right. Yes, yes. One look at these guys and I better run away in terror. Yeah, I hope. Thank you, sir. Okay. Dan semangat ya. Dan oh ya, satu lagi. Saya ingin lihat apakah sudah dikerjakan. Saya ingin lihat kastilnya diperbaiki deh, dan juga jalan-jalannya juga deh. Malu lo kayak gini-gini udah hancur. Ya ampun. Rumah udah berlumut. Aduh ya Tuhan, di mana yang rusak itu di atas sama di sini satu, di atas satu dan di sini satu. Coba cek yang di sini. Nah, yang paling parah sih Pak, yang di atas Pak. Kasihan saya lihatnya. Repair it, ah. I said I need more than that. Okay. Well, let's do our best. We'll start at one end and fix. thanks as we go along. Okay, I wonder if this is really going to work. Aduh, yaudah deh, biarin aja mereka kerja teman-teman. Dan ya, lagunya berubah, Pak. Aduh, okelah teman-teman, mungkin sampai di sini aja dulu untuk video kali ini. Dan jangan lupa like jika kalian suka dengan videonya, subscribe jika kalian mau sih. Dan jika kalian ingin berkomentar, berkomentarlah dengan sopan seperti biasa. Dan jika kalian tidak suka dengan videonya, silakan di dislike aja ya. Sampai jumpa di video selanjutnya. And sore aja. Gokige yo. Dan ya. Aduh, selanjutnya kayak mana nih? Bakal panjang nih, teman-teman. Udah deh, tutup aja. Hahaha. Play.